Welcome to episode 3. Let's carry on from where we left off. So that should be connected to that now, but obviously it being night time. It's turned off. I was going to say food's low, but it's not. It's just they're not storing it away properly. And can get her to move some food instead of sitting there doing nothing. What's she doing now? Oh, there's food there as well. Oh, what is she doing? Pretty sure I said haul. It's one issue with this game is sometimes the commands don't seem to stick. They override themselves. I'll turn food off for there. Where are the others? All the way down there. Just mine out this area a little bit. I think we'll cancel these for now. We'll leave that because it's components. We'll leave that. Cancel this. So we've got some deer there that need butchering. Now Lloyd's trying to recruit. His name Hearn. Looks like it's merging into an M there. It's RN. Might speed it up. But yeah, Lloyd's a night owl. That's why he's still awake. Forgot about that. So what do we need to do now? We'll check out the caravan for a start. I mean, we can't trade. We've got nothing really to trade with them, but just concerned about this. It's such a weak spot. I mean, that's just a weak spot. The whole area is a weak spot, but I haven't put the timer on, I've just realised. So the batteries are partly filled. They should be okay. Keeping that area cold. Oh, while you're at it, you can move that food. This is close to needing harvesting. We'll speed this up until they're all awake. Who was our social? Lloyd, actually, I think was one of them. We'll have a chat, see what they've got. Got some chocolate, we'll just take one of that. components. Kind of getting low. I think medicine is more important. And that's pretty much it for the moment. Got one beer. I think we'll skip that though. And that's pretty much it. Actually, we will have the components. As we got enough. Can you put that in the freezer, please? And actually, we need that in the storage area. And the components. At least if they're under a roof, they won't rot away. Clear some of these rocks out. I doubt we'll be able to do this, but we're thinking of trying them without using any turrets. But I find that quite difficult. Might hunt these, I think. And Uni can do that when she's finished chopping the tree down. I think we should put some sandbags up at least. Where do we put them there? I think we need to protect this area at least. So we'll put that as no roof. And then we shall build around it. Oh yeah, I know what I need to do as well. I need to get these turned into bricks because we want to replace these with bricks as soon as possible. So we get a stone. I think if we put it there, we put it there, there's not much of a walk then. Now we're going to put that there, and then we just build a room around it. Just a small room. We don't want the door there. Chop that tree down. I don't know why people aren't fueling the oven. I don't know why Barker didn't do it herself. Oh, that's funny. Got Lloyd to do it just before you fell asleep. Wargs. Do they just eat meat? Oh yeah, raw meat. That's a problem. I mean, it's not a problem if we get. No, that actually is a problem. Don't even think they eat kibble. But we can't do hay or anything. But they'd be good for fighting at some point. Could start the training now, I guess. I'll put you on two. So it's not that important. So this is still unroofed. I think it's because of the layout. Let's put a pillar in there. Grass. So we will plan this out. So I always forget the layout. And then we will section it off. So from here to there, and there. We will make here a route, and so to stop, from what I've found, so if you do this, it will join. So to stop it joining, found out recently, if you just start it at the wall and end it at the wall, it joins. Okay, ignore me. Last time I did that, it didn't join. Okay, we'll skip that then. We'll look into that. So here we'll put some cotton, I think, and the rest of it we just do potatoes. I might do two pillars. Let me try if this works. I'll put two pillars here. I tried it on my last playthrough and you did wall to wall and then it didn't join. Let's see. So if we now do this, there you go. So then they don't merge. I don't know if there's like a shortcut just to stop it merging, but that's the way I was doing it. So we will have grow corn there, I think, and here we grow rice. So it's quick to grow. Now get rid of these. And we want to put a couple of heaters in there as well for the winter, maybe, if they're required. And if we put them down there, how far away can we get them? We can actually put them there, put one there, spread them out a bit. Where's Lloyd? Get him to just dismantle that. And now we'll put that there. And we might put a battery or two, because these will go out otherwise, and then we may run out. It may end up getting too cold in there. We've got some chickens joined. So if we go choose home area, got quite a few animals. Roofs. Oh, they're all the chickens. Question is, do we keep them or do we kill them off? Because they do take up quite a lot. Can make that their hen house, maybe. Because we need a big ground area of hay for them. That's what I normally use. And we can turn these off for now. Alright, we'll also turn the plan mode off. Where is it? Do we keep these or do we kill them off? That's probably where my other ones went to, if that warg has been eating them. Is anyone set to growing? Didn't seem to be doing it very quickly. Set them two to one. We want, I don't think, yeah, we haven't set this up. We need to set that up. No empty slot. What do you mean, no empty slot? I've just set it. It's not rotting. Animal corpses. This to critical. I don't know what it's talking about. There is an empty slot. Lloyd is a hauler. I don't know where Lloyd's got oh no, there it is, it's at the top. I think I'm going blind. The chickens should be okay at the moment while it's spring and summer, because there's stuff they can eat. Where do I put them? Make a hay area, a growing area around here, I think. Food. Could actually build into here and stick the chickens in the cave. If they get infestation, then so be it. I think we'll hunt you down. Sure, I have quite a bit of meat, I think. Let's build into here for now. Starting bits where it seems it's quite slow getting going, but it's also quite fun as well, although it probably doesn't sound it by the sound of my voice. So we shall chop these trees down. I should also say that although they eat it fairly quickly, create a new animal zone or chicken zone. And that area will be here. All of this area, and we'll limit them to that for now. Or actually, we can limit them to that area during winter time. Or say during winter time, this is all the hay is going to go. For now, they can just wander around the home area. I'm just thinking if we just kill them off, because we're just beginning, really, they're going to just be too much of an issue. And we'll keep two hens and one rooster. And kill the rest off. They still haven't moved all the meat into the freezer. No, I bet you she can't do hauling. Yep. Need to move these because they're going to rot soon. Yeah, just checking, double checking there that Perma Def was switched on. So that's the end of the third episode. Hopefully we'll see you in episode 4.